Right. So the next set of equations we're going to be remembering are momentum, moment, force from a spring, and mass. And the way we're going to do that, again, another mnemonic. So, I'll say it first, and then I want you to repeat it with me. This one is all about Vikings. Everyone loves Vikings, except people in the 12th century. Less of an issue now. Okay, so, here we go. Make Vikings move. Make Vikings dance. Must find dancers for every song. Okay, so let's talk through them. Let's talk through what they mean. Make Vikings move. Again, we're looking at the first letter of each one of those little sections. So, make Vikings move. MVM. Momentum equals velocity times mass. Make Vikings move. Momentum is velocity times mass. Make Vikings dance. MVD. Mass equals volume times density. Make Vikings move. Make Vikings dance. Must find dancers. MFD. Moment equals the force multiplied by the distance to the pivot. So, make Vikings move, make Vikings dance, must find dancers for every song. F equals E times S. Force equals extension times spring constant. F E S. Now remember, when you're writing these down in your tests and your exams and your homework, write down the whole thing. Don't just write down the letters, and that's very important. There's a reason for that, especially here. What these mnemonics actually do is help you remember and quickly rearrange physics equations in what I consider to be the most effective way possible. But, for example, F equals E times S. The equation for a spring is actually, we've most likely come across it already, but it's written as F equals K times X. K is how the letter that is used for spring constant. X is then used for the extension. So if you write force equals spring constant times extension, or force equals extension times spring constant, the marks are still there. But if someone's specifically looking for F equals KX and you've written F equals E times S, they may not be aware that what you've written is exactly the same. So be careful with that. Whenever possible, write down the full equations, whether it's in the triangle form, whether you're writing it down as an equation itself. Just be aware of it. But remember, this is all about helping you remember and use physics as quickly as possible.